The thyroid is econormal. There is a large econormal nodule in the lower part of the lobe. The hyperechogenic lines and granules correspond to fibrosis. This is a spongiform type cyst. The nodule does not present halo sign but does paranodular blood flow.